China has the world's largest snow leopard population. Around 60% of the world's snow leopards currently live in China. But it's also the country where the most snow leopards get killed and entered illegal trade. Oxbecker's investigation has found out that in the past 20 years, around a minimum number of 354 snow leopards have been poached and entered illegal trade in China.